His follow-up on that with them, with Lorenzo and Davin being coached by Belichick and Coach Patricia over there, how did you see when you were observing that? And then what can you say about Lorenzo and Davin and how they performed in that?
Well, the big thing is that it's not a short game. You know, it's a physical contact, tough game. He did a lot of things. Recognition, which we're always trying to do, is how do you respond when someone moves? You don't even see that in the combine. He's jumping. But the game of football is a reaction. So we got to move what we do. That's what he's trying to say. No, that's not my decision. I think our job as coaches is to give them information. And that's what I always want to do. It's the same thing. We're excited to go outside state. You arm them with that information. I got to give them all kinds of information. So the information's valid. And they do the information that they're looking for. That's the best way to do this.
Is there able to do this between the labor issue? It's not like the ACL or something, but it's still something. I mean, what did that say about you?
We got a great toughness. I mean, I think, I don't want to be good about it, there's a lot of guys on our team. Trent dealt with labels. We got a lot of guys with labels. And it's something that it's an injury that's very common in football. We see it more in high school now, where guys are coming in having a surgery done before they even get here. I had it done. But it's one of those things when Isaiah, being an offensive lineman, he's constantly got his hands outside his framework when the guy gets away, and it makes you vulnerable to that injury. But it's also something that sometimes you can't make worse. You just got to push through. Boy, he's a tough guy. I could see it come out, see it slip, and he kept right on playing.
Trent was really beat up a lot this past season, was he not? Was he playing through a lot of injuries this past season?
Trent had injuries throughout, but a big thing was consistency of performance. He did a much better job of that this year than the past. He has that shoulder, so he usually had to be fixed last year.
Isaiah was talking to us about him and the fact that last year that run you guys went on, they set the standard on that offensive line. Is that something that, whether it's off-season workouts, whether it's the first day of spring practice, there you see that, and you see kind of a different group than that first year where it didn't seem like they were able to get it all together?
Yeah, it's a different group. I don't think anybody's in there for the first year, so it's completely different. But other than that, it's all new guys. I think the camaraderie, any offensive line, Coach Pippen does a tremendous job of having pride and double teams, pride in their points, been working on themselves. They work as a unit.
Last question, guys. What was your conversation with Roquan Smith and the losses at the end? How close did you feel?
I think he was real close. You know, he had several moments where he was leaning towards coming back, several moments he was leaving. And again, that's not my decision. All we do is give him the information that we get, and we try to arm him with that information. He did a great job, I thought, handling it. He had all the people around him. He had a great bubble of support. He handled it the right way. He was very professional about it. Kept us in the loop. I think obviously made the right decision.
Thanks, Coach.
Kind of did, Kirby.